worn out, so like, hey, let's go walk back a little further. And then hook it up to the hoop.
What's up, everyone? JT64 here. Today we are back with more UK Legacy of the Duelist. We are still fighting my friend Blaze. So without further ado, let's just hop in.
Game chat central.
Fight him.
Come on, y'all niggas ain't gonna see me in party chat. I might be in parties, but I will be in game chat. Majority of the time, me playing that shit.
I'd say when I record it, Blaze, I probably won't be able to record your voice then because you're gonna be in game chat.
Yeah, I know. I'll be the only downfall. I almost killed myself. Let me move this shit out the way. That was not the reaction I wanted.
Fucking go for lab. Fuck. Run, nigga!
Oh, you making me go first?
Of course.
I hate going
first. Get out of there, nigga!
Harder the cards. Okay, it's looking promising.
Oh shit.
It's looking promising.
That shit dope as fuck, man. Cause that gopher look so fucking real, man.
Oh,
got him.
This is a basic Amazon deck. I tweaked it a little bit, but it ain't nothing major.
I think. At least when I'm not the one using it.
Oh, that's cool. You know what I'm saying? I ain't worried about it. Be honest, the way my shit worked, that's just a bonus. I just need one card. I can't. I don't have her. Not the queen. Got all the bullshit cards at the bottom. I need to get this shit down lower to 46. I can activate. Oh.
That's right. Monster. Oh shit. I thought it went.
Oh yeah, no, I got rid of Monster Reborn. Niggas use Call of the Haunted now.
No, I thought Monster Reincarnation put it on the field, not in your hand.
Huh.
Oh shit. And that's game.
I didn't even really get to do the combination I wanted to with this fucking...